It's been a season-long crusade, fitted in, of course, with the domestic commitments of both these clubs, but how well they've done in the Champions Cup to reach this final. I wonder who will prevail. We'll find out shortly enough. Well, this is a great day for the Champions Cup final. It's contested here, it's got to be played to a finish, and hopefully it will live up to the occasion, Alan.
I think so, I think it will, Martin. I hope we rise to the occasion in the way that I think the players will out here today.
And here for you today, Juventus, and they play Real Madrid. You want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre forward, because I think he can expect better service now from a lad that does swing in good crosses.
If we're looking for energy in midfield, which I think the manager is from what we've been talking to him about, and a new signing today with that in mind, I guess.
Yeah, I thought they looked a bit short, a bit flat actually in midfield previously, and he is a creative player as well.
Juventus make one change. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Daniele Rugani plays with Mehdi Ennahdjian in central defence. Douglas Costa starts. He was man of the match last time out. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Cristiano Ronaldo starts. He was man of the match in his last game. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. The day, the climax of the Champions Cup, and the final is underway. Matuidi, Gareth Bale, good defending, getting forward well as a team now. Higuain, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Challenges for the ball. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Could get the ball into the box now. Neatly intercepted. Dybala. Luca Maroni. Well, the decks have been cleared as far as this. Higuain! Fantastic save. Referee's given a corner to Juventus. It's not written. Matuidi! And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Turn pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Made the challenge well. Douglas Costa. Matuidi.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there. Passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Here's Douglas Costa. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Attacking now. He's got his shot off now. Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon. the manager, just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
And here they are on the attack. Bale. Perry. Well, a potentially really significant moment, Alan, in the Champions Cup final, this first goal.
Well, he was always the danger man, and so it has proved, and didn't he tuck it away beautifully? And he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
It's a bit tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
Real Madrid have the lead. Luca Marone. Matuidi. That's an advantage played. Juventus take advantage of it.
That's slick and quick from Juventus.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Well, here comes the support. We've got to clear it now. Marcos Llorente.
Opening them up with a through pass. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Space for the shot! Could have been his second.
But the goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well. He's confident in front of goal.
Varane! He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Really challenging the opposition now, Juventus.
Made the challenge well. Now Casemiro. Marcos Llorente. Here's Casemiro. Llorente.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Ronaldo!
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Good defensive clearance there.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Great chance! The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
Nacho Fernandez.
And there's the cutback. Got to be. It comes out, shots on here. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
And Real Madrid get the corner.
From goal.
It's looking good, this move. Well, so far so good in the first half of the final, but the lead is not a decisive one, is it?
No, it's not, and they cannot afford to relax for 1 minute or else they'll find themselves back on level terms.
the decks have been...
Higuain! Fantastic save! Here they are, on the attack.
Bale.
Perry! Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Space for the shot! Got to be! Comes out, shots on here! Well, the first half flashed by, second half underway here, Champions Cup final.
Yeah, and the chance for people just to settle down in that dressing room at half-time and come out and produce the best in this final 45 minutes.
Attacking well here.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Dybala.
To level it up now.
Navas. Makes the save here, an easy one. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence.
Threading it through.
Now, this looks promising.
Well, that could have been a really dangerous breakaway,
but it's been stopped in its tracks. Gonzalo Higuain. Now Nacho. Gonzalo Higuain. Douglas Costa. Miralem Pjanic.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Here's Alexandro. And that's a throw for Juventus. Coming up is a switch in personnel for Real Madrid.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
He's played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
Attacking now. Dybala. Pjanic.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Pjanic.
On to Bernardeschi.
Toni Kroos.
Here's Casemiro.
Juventus regain possession here.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Crisp defending there. Sergio Ramos.
Modric.
Neatly intercepted. And they get it away.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Modric. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to...
Great ball.
And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus.
Bernardeschi.
Saved it.
Juventus with a corner to try and get back on level terms.
Higuain. Cristiano Ronaldo. Under some pressure, he's shielded it well, closing him down. Sergio Ramos. Kroos. Nice move to get away. Trying to slip it through. Benzema! Benzema! Well, that would have settled the game, Alan, I think, to go two in front at this late stage.
Well, I think he thought he'd scored there. Took it a little bit too easy, a bit too casual.
And now it's a Juventus substitution. Here's Douglas Costa. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Probing with the pass. No flat. Benzema.
And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Dybala.
Well, there is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Well, it's been a terrific final and a terrific tournament right from the early rounds, the group stages. And here we are at the climax of it all, Alan.
Yeah, it's the pinnacle of club football, isn't it, for these professionals. A day, a season they will never forget. What a campaign for them.
They are Europe's elite. They have won the Champions Cup.
They're going over to their supporters now, and they're still together in the celebrations as they have been through the season.
Yeah, you do get the feeling with these boys, they are a proper unit. There's really good team spirit within that dressing room, which you need at any successful club. These have certainly been that.
To have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Well, the decks have been
Higuain! Fantastic save.
On the attack, Bale,
Perry,
brilliant pass, can he finish it? Space for the shot. Got to be. Comes out, shots on him.
And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus.
Bernardeschi saved it.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.